all we're doing right now. Enter, and as fast as we can, full swing. We're doing full swing. We can skip, just start with no full swing. Okay, stop. You're not covering Mike. You're going to cover one of the two penetration reaction spots. So now, he goes base, you're going there, so you're pushed and you're pulled. And now Anthony, we want him to go cover you or you, so Mike's got to make the read. So it's 3-on-0 penetration reaction with one post defender, right? So he's taking away one of the passes, you just got to read it. Again, we're going to pass with two, we pick our feet, we're going to pass with one, pass it off the back. Okay, just watch it. So you'd be the next guy in, rebound it, and then everyone would just move the spot over. If you went middle, right, if you went middle, you're both pushed. No matter what, the weak side player, Chris, always a corner. Right, it's easy right now in this space. When we go four spots, it's a little different. Okay, go. So Chris, one. Tap. Now Luke's got to get all the way to 45. So we're working on that concept. We're working on that concept that you, as soon as you pass it, I go. And as soon as you pass off the top, stop. Take a step away. Like, as soon as you pass it, take a step away. You can be late to the fill, okay? You want to be early in the space. So if you came middle, Chris is the spring, I'm the spring, and I want to get over here. Okay, so now we got 45 minutes. Okay, so that's what we're working on off the top as well. Hey, watch, go, 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 go.
Take away any of those circles.